Shouldn't you answer that? It could be serious. Phil sounds pretty shaken.
Phil? His first name is Agent. Life model decoy of Tony Stark. Please leave a message.
This is urgent.
Then leave it urgently. Security breach.
Mr. Stark.
Phil, come on in. We're celebrating.
Why is he Phil?
Is this about the Avengers? Which I know nothing about.
The Avengers initiative was scrapped. I thought, and I didn't even
follow. I didn't know that either.
Yeah, apparently I'm volatile, self-obsessed, play well with others.
That I did know.
This isn't about personality profiles anymore.
Access granted.
Over as soon as possible. This isn't a consultation.
What is all of this?
Poor Captain Steve Rogers. A man at a time. I mean, literally. Back when he first became Captain America, he had so many adventures and faced such incredible foes. I wonder if the future will be any different for him. Anyway, Cap had many strange adversaries, but none were as dangerous as the Red Skull and Arnim Zola. It's a good thing that he had help from Peggy Carter and his best friend Bucky Barnes.
sleeping?
Excelsior.
Ow!
Wouldn't let me wear a leotard.